सिग्नल प्रोसेसिंग एलिमेंट न्यूमैटिक सिग्नल प्रोसेसिंग इन्वॉल्व्स द यूज ऑफ न्यूमैटिक लॉजिक एलिमेंट्स. न्यूमैटिक लॉजिक यूजेस एयर वॉल्स एंड अदर न्यूमैटिक डिवाइसेस फॉर वेरियस कंट्रोल एक्शंस. दीज कंट्रोल एक्शंस आर देन अप्लाइड टू पावर सिस्टम्स टू ऑब्टेन द रिक्वायर्ड एक्चुएशन. इन न्यूमैटिक लॉजिक डिवाइसेस a minimum amount of pneumatic force is required which send signals to power devices that operate the high pressure control valves. Advantages of pneumatic logic devices over electrical logic devices: they are simple by design and fabrication. Unlike electric devices, pneumatic logic devices do not undergo self-destruction under extreme pressure and heat. They are quite safe and convenient in explosive environments. They have longer life of operation. They are highly reliable. They have a faster response time as compared to electrical relays and solenoids. Logic gates. In pneumatic logic operations, logic gates are used. The five basic logic gates in use are AND, OR, NOT, memory and time gates. The use of AND and OR gates with practical applications is described below. There are two types of pneumatic logic devices: moving part logic and non-moving part logic devices. Moving part logic devices are spool and poppet valves, has the pilot valves to generate the signals, while non-moving logic uses miniature devices based on the dynamics of small steam or air. The logic gates discussed here are based on MPL devices. OR gate. In an OR logic circuit, if any of the several signals is present at the input, it produces an output signal. Hence, all the input signals should be absent for the output signal to be absent. A typical OR gate with the use of direction control valve in parallel is shown in figure. In this logic circuit, the direction control valves are stacked in parallel. Two direction control valves are connected in parallel in this example. If the input signal is provided to any of these direction control valves, it produces an output signal. In another design, OR logic can be generated using a shuttle valve. For example, in the OR logic shown in figure, the input from any one of the pilot valves to shuttle valve produces an output which in turn actuates the main direction control valve. The symbolic representation of OR logic and the truth table for two inputs A and B and the output C is as shown in figure. Logic symbol and truth table. The truth table clearly indicates that when all the inputs are absent, there is no output signal. While any one or both of the input signals are present, it gives an output signal. Practical examples involving the use of OR logic or actuation of double acting cylinder using OR logic. A typical pneumatic circuit with OR logic using a shuttle valve is as shown in figure. This circuit is designed to actuate a double acting cylinder using a 5x2 direction control valve, 5 position 2A. The actuation of direction control valve takes place by the signal received from any one of the two pilot valves. A shuttle wall is placed at the junction between the two 3x2 push button pilot valves in operation. When one of the pilot valves is actuated by the push button, a signal is input at the X or Y side of the shuttle wall. From any one signal generates an output signal at the shuttle wall, and this pilot signal actuates the main direction control valve, causing the cylinder extension. Upon release of this pilot signal by the release of push button, the 5-position 2-way direction control valve returns to its normal position under spring pressure, which causes the cylinder retraction.